His breakdown ability off the dribble. LeBron also finishing through contact.
And so it's the Milwaukee Bucks controlling the game and finishing the quarter with a 20-point lead. And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. That'll be a 5-second call.
Milwaukee ball.